teaching techniques are basically evolved in order to bring people into themselves and to bring them back to who they are, not what we want them to be.
And also to connect them into to connect their practice into their life so that they can make that connection as to what's going on with their body and their practice is also what's going on with their life.